Speaking of humanities, Ben, this week is just teed up for you. Let me just say the names. Nuremberg, Cone. Your thoughts.
Okay, so why don't we begin with
he already knows.
Why don't we begin with the globalist cuck, Gary Cohn, who's finally out. That we're not calling him a globalist cuck because he's Jewish. We'd never do such a thing.
No.
We call him a globalist because he likes free trade. And so he's out. There's just total staffing chaos inside the administration, which is not a shock, considering that Sam Nunberg was once part of the Trump campaign.
Right. Okay,
like the top men seen from Raiders of the Lost Ark was apparent, like that guy actually did the staffing at the Trump campaign.
Yes.
And then did it again at the Trump White House. So Gary Cohn being out is actually, it's less about Gary Cohn than about the guy who is who's replacing him, whose name slips my mind at this point, Peter Navarro, that schmuck, who apparently knows nothing about free trade, knows nothing about economics, but is firmly convinced that if we increase the price on everyone of basic steel products, that somehow the smelters will come back to Pittsburgh or something.
Yes.
This sort of bizarre idea that what we really need in America is more people in really heavy gear carrying around things like a scene out of Zoolander and having big fiery chasms beneath them. Like we need it to look like Mordor. We need more Mordor-looking parts of America. Like this is what's going to restore economic health.
I'm also not entirely convinced that that Cohn didn't shoot a face-off sequel with Kevin O'Leary. When you see the stills,
oh,
I just sit there. Well, hold on a second. Kevin O'Leary worked for Donald Trump?
Who knew?
Him being out, I mean, I've talked to people in the White House. I mean, listen, the chaos inside the White House is a very real thing.
Yeah.
Everybody in the White House basically has a last will and testament written up. Everybody knows that they could be gone at any minute, or they're thinking about quitting at any minute because, let's face it, Trump is not a good person to work for. Okay, turnover in this administration is extremely high. When you saw Trump the other day doing the "everyone wants to work here, only the best people want to work," like no one wants to fill. Who wants to be communications director?
Stormy
like,
Daniels.
Like Stephen, I can make you communicate. Stormy
sure
that, Daniels.
I'm sure she'd settle out of court.
I think Huma's still trying for something.
Yeah, exactly. I could make you communications director inside of a week. We would just book you on Fox and Friends every morning for a week,
yeah.
And you would talk about how awesome Trump is, and you'd be comms director. And you'd last for approximately 2 weeks until you said something halfway intelligent, at which point you would be out on your ass.